In order to make it look really good, be dramatic, okay? Do. Yeah, do that. I wish I did that. It's really. Why you? Like. What? I said it did well. Oh my god. I suffered learning this career. If you're watching this video, it's because you're struggling with Konade too and you want to learn it. I was looking for a tutorial to this challenge. I couldn't find any, so I had to learn it the hard way. So I am here to break it down for you so you don't learn it the hard way like I did. Okay? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be teaching you the Konade tutorial. Yes, the Konade tutorial. You might be wondering, why is Faye the one teaching this tutorial? Because I learned it the hard way. Like, I learned it the hard way. So I'm trying to teach you guys the easy way, the breakdown, do you get me? So y'all can catch up to it. If I put a video here, oh my god. I suffered learning this career. I don't think I've ever learned a career the way I learned this Konade too. It's not even one, two, the second. My head was just doing this. When I was watching, I was like, what is the left doing? Like, yo. So now that I got it, I'm gonna explain it to you guys. So hopefully you guys nail it more than I did, because yeah, I feel like you guys could kill it. I think I'm the CEO of breaking down dance challenges, because I feel like I explain it to the way you guys really understand it. Because I learned things the hard way, I wish somebody could break it down for me, but no. So I'm trying to, you know, I'm here to save you guys. I'm here to save you guys and break it down for you guys. So, yeah, I'm proud of myself. Even though I didn't nail it the way I wanted to, I'm still proud of myself because I did that. If you guys also have like dance challenges that you want to learn and you find difficult, just put it down in the comment section or just send me a DM or whatever, and I will just get it done, because why not? Why not? Okay, so no more too much talking or whatever. Let's just get into this video. Let's start dancing. Why did I clap so hard? So the first thing you're gonna do is 1, 2, 3 and kick. Yeah, super easy guys. I'm gonna go really slow because I'm trying to break it down for you guys so you guys can understand this. Oh, we're doing right leg. Yeah, so with your right leg you're gonna go stamp, ding, ding and kick. So the tempo is gonna be 1, 2, 3 and kick. So it's basically 1, 2, 3 and kick. Yeah? So let's go again. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3 and kick, kick, kick. Yeah? Let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1 and 2 and kick out neck. Yeah? It's proper fast, guys. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3 and kick, kick, kick. Yeah, so it's basically 1, 2, 3 and kick, ganka. 1, 2. Yeah, so slowly let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1 and 2 and kick, ganka. Actually, you know what it is, you can style it however you want. When you get the memo, you can just like style it however you want. So you can go 1 and 2 and kick, kick, kick. Yeah. So slowly again, because I want to make sure you guys understand it, okay? So I'm gonna go one ka ka and kick ka ka. 1 and 2. So with this, your leg is coming 1, 2, but as your leg is doing this, your hand is pulling in and your chest is popping out. So you're going 1 and 2. Yeah? So we're gonna go from the beginning till this bit. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6. Yeah? A bit faster. faster. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah? With the music, it's gonna sound like this. 3, 2, 1, this will not be best one if you put your leg on the credit. Bro, singing and dancing ain't the one, but it's fun. Moving on, we're gonna go from the top and we're gonna move on a bit, okay? So we're gonna go from the top. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? So, after you've done 1, 2, you're gonna go 7 and 8. So, you're gonna kick left, right, down, up. Yeah? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Left, right, down, up. Yeah, but it's a bit fast. You're gonna go 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yeah, from the top, we're gonna go to that bit. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yeah, so after you've done that, you're gonna do the galala, but instead of putting your hands down for the galala, you're just rolling your hand. So you're rolling your hand this way. So you're gonna go, this one will be that sumale. You for put your leg for the one canada. A chay chaliga. Do, D, and cross. Korale. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, slowly. 1, and 3, and 4. Slow again from here. So 3, 2, 1, really slow. 1, 2, ka ka ti ti. Roll, roll. 3, 4, diagonal, diagonal, down and cross. Yeah? Is that clear? I'm still gonna explain the rolling thing. So the galala, you're just doing 1, 2, 3, 4. But you're rolling, 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 rolling. Then you're coming, coming. I am gone. We're gonna go from the beginning to the end of the first half. Yes, to the first half, the end half. So let's get it, guys. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 and 8. Roll, 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 roll. Cool, cool. Down and cross. Yeah. So, get ready to do some leg workout because that move is not easy. My legs were hurting me after I recorded. I was walking like this after because I couldn't. It's too much. Look, good at it. Yeah, so basically, this is now the second half, yeah? Where the wahala kind of starts. This is the introduction to the wahala, okay? Wahala, for who is learning this choreo. So, when you're here, you're gonna go slow, konade, slow, konade. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, I told you guys, this was leg work. My legs are hurting. Jesus Lord. Nah, seriously. Oh, more. Yeah, especially if I'm teaching it really slow, like I'm doing all the. Okay. Well, it's not leg day today. We move. So yeah, you see that move I did there? This. The first two is officially slow. The last two you can style it however you want because I felt like the creators of the challenge done it different, but I did it different because that's what worked for me and I wanted to, like, you know, change it up. I didn't want to do that because it would have complicated my life. period. So you can do that too. As long as you do the first two, going at it slow, you can do however you want. You can even swap. Feel me? As long as you do that three times, you're gonna go. This is where the wahala begins. This is where the problem starts, right? So this one I'm gonna go really slow because it's going to be repeated twice. So be careful, and this is literally the hardest part. So this is, I feel like this is the main reason I'm doing a tutorial to break it down for you guys, because I learned it the hard way and I don't think you guys even want to know how I learned it. So you're gonna go with your right first. So this is my right, guys. So you're gonna go 1, 2, yeah. So you're going like something is trying to touch you and you're trying to like dodge it. So you're gonna go ga ga ga. Yeah, it's fast, guys. So pay attention. I'm gonna go really, really, really slow. So you're gonna go right, left, right, right, left, right, in. Actually, yeah, in, out, forward. So again from the top. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right, left, right, right, left, right, in, out, point, T, 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 behind, up. Yeah? Does that make sense? Too fast? We're gonna go slow. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right, left, right, left, right, left, in, point, da, da, D, behind, da, like you're trying to drop. Then from here, you're gonna bring your leg forward, in, ki, 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 down, da, ki, ki, ki. Yeah? Let's go again. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right, left, right, left, right, left, in, da, point, da, ta, T, behind, down, drop. Yeah? One more time, let's go. 3, 2, 1, a bit faster. DVD, DVD, kiki, point, ka, ka, T, behind, down, ka. Yeah? One more time. 3, 2, 1, let's go. DVD, DVD, kiki, point, ka, ka, T, T, down, ka. Yeah? I should make it more dramatic. Couldn't do my dance video because I was thinking too much about it. So it's like, you know, when you finish a video, you're like, oh, I would have done that, should have done that. Oh well, it is what it is. But yeah, I'm giving you guys a tip. In order to make it look really good, be dramatic, okay? Do, yeah, do that. I wish I did that. Anyways. Anyways, moving on, we're gonna do that one more time and then we go to the next half, yeah? So we're gonna go T, 1, 2, T, da, point, 2, T, ga, and behind them, ga, ki, ki, ki. Zamina, 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 ti, 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 ki, ta, na, ti, na, 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 2, 3, pointy T, out, behind, down, drop, pika, ta, T, 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah? Because from here, you're gonna have to redo the same thing again. And you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, pointy T, ka, behind, down, drop, pika, T, 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 T. T, 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 ka, ka, ka. Yeah, so I'm gonna break down the second half. So when you're here, you know, when you're being dramatic, like that, you're gonna use your right leg to come in. Use this, huh? Oh my, the count's go rugged though. So you're gonna go, you're here, you're gonna use your right leg to go in, out, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Yeah? So far. Let's go again from here. So you're gonna go one and two, three, one, two, three, four, point, ka, up. Yeah? So let's go again. Three, two, one, let's go. Ka, ka, di, ka, di, 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 ka, di, ka, ah, ah. Away so quickly, but yeah, we're gonna do everything like the second half from beginning to the end. Yeah, so 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right, left, right, D, 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 point, ka, ka, D, I'm behind, ka, ki, ka, di, da, D, 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 ba, ba, D, 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 and 1, 2, D, 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 ka, ka. Di behind and drop, ba ka ta ta, di di di, tru di, ta ta ta, go in there. Yeah, does that make sense? So guys, we're gonna do everything from the beginning, We're gonna do everything from the beginning to the end. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, let's go. Ba 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 ba, di di di, 1, 2. Roll, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, down and cross, slow, slow, T, T, pa, pa, 1, T, and 3, 1, T, and 3, yeah? Whew. After that, second half, 3, 2, 1, down, da 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 da. Di di di, ba ba, bam bam ba, and again, do di di di, boom boom, ba ba ga ba, ba di di di, do boom, do do do, gonna de, yeah, guys, please, do not come for my counts, okay? Because 1, 2, 3, and 4 works for me as well, but I prefer using. Yeah, I feel like it's more understandable. Yes, I think so. So please, guys, let me know if this video helped you to learn the Konade dance video. If it did, don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe, and yeah, just let me know in the comment section if you want more tutorials from me. And you know, why not? I would just keep it coming. I'll just keep them coming. Like, the thing is, I love making these type of videos because I realize how easy it is, even though I learned it the hard way, because I explain it so easily that you guys get to understand it. But yeah, let me know if you are going to really try this challenge because of this video, because I broke it down. I tried to break it down as easy as I can because I learned it the hard way, like I told you guys. No, pause. Let me actually tell you guys how I learned the video. So I'm on Afrobeats page, which is the creator of the Konade Dance Challenge T. I screen recorded it, which I never did to learn a dance challenge. So I screen recorded it. That's cool, right? I went on Snapchat and I used the slow-mo filter. Like, are you deep in the process to learn this challenge? And then I had to just zoom into the leg. Bro. Bro. You're welcome. That. Yeah, guys. Do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also share and comment below if you would like more tutorials. And, you know, why not?